We have plenty of matches in our house. We keep them on hand always. Currently, our favorite brand is Ohio Blue Tip. Though we used to prefer Diamond Brand. Love Poem. We have plenty of matches in our house. We keep them on hand always. Currently, our favorite brand is Ohio Blue Tip. Though we used to prefer Diamond Brand. That was before we discovered Ohio Blue Tip matches. They are excellently packaged, sturdy little boxes with dark and light blue and white labels with words lettered in the shape of a megaphone, as if to say even louder to the world, here is the most beautiful match in the world. It's 1.5-inch soft pine stem capped by a grainy dark purple head. So sober and furious and stubbornly ready to burst into flame, lighting, perhaps, the cigarette of the woman you love for the first time. Here is the most beautiful match in the world. So sober and furious and stubbornly ready to burst into flame, lighting, perhaps, the cigarette of the woman you love for the first time, and it was never really the same after that. All this will we give you. That is what you gave me. I become the cigarette and you the match. Or I the match and you the cigarette. Blazing with kisses that smolder toward heaven. Another one. When you're a child, you learn there are three dimensions: height, width, and depth, like a shoebox. Then later you hear there's a fourth dimension: time. Then some say there can be 5, 6, 7. Another one. When you're a child, you learn there are three dimensions: height, width, and depth, like a shoebox. Then later you hear there's a fourth dimension: time. Then some say there can be 5, 6, 7. I knock off work, have a beer at the bar. I look down at the glass and feel glad. Poem. I'm in the house. It's nice out. Warm. Sun on cold snow. First day of spring. Or last of winter. My legs run up the stairs and out the door. My top half, here writing. Glow. When I wake up earlier than you, and you are turned to face me, face on the pillow, and hair spread around, I take a chance and stare at you, amazed in love and afraid that you might open your eyes and have the daylights scared out of you. But maybe with the daylights gone, you'd see how much my chest and head implode for you, their voices trapped inside like unborn children, fearing they will never see the light of day. The opening in the wall now dimly glows, it's rainy, blue, and gray. I tie my shoes and go downstairs to put the coffee on. The run. I go through trillions of molecules that move aside to make way for me. While on both sides, trillions more stay where they are. The windshield wiper blade starts to squeak. The rain has stopped. I stop. I go through trillions of molecules that move aside to make way for me, while on both sides, trillions more stay where they are. The windshield wiper blade starts to squeak. The rain has stopped. I stop. On the corner, a boy in a yellow raincoat holding his mother's hand. Pumpkin. My little pumpkin. I like to think about other girls sometimes. But the truth is, if you ever left me, I'd tear my heart out and never put it back. There'll never be anyone like you. How embarrassing. The line. There's an old song my grandfather used to sing that has the question, or would you rather be a fish? In the same song is the same question, but with a mule and a pig. But the one I hear sometimes in my head is the fish one. Just that one line. Would you rather be a fish? As if the rest of the song didn't have to be there.
Waterfalls. Waterfalls from the bright air. It falls like hair, falling across a young girl's shoulders. Waterfalls, making pools in the asphalt, dirty mirrors with clouds and buildings inside. It falls on the roof of my house, falls on my mother and on my hair. Most people call it rain.